Well, the leaves are changing, and there was a chill in the air earlier this week, and winter sports are now poised to take the stage.
Today marked media day for the University of Vermont hockey program. Stephen Watson was at the Gut and has more.
In just 24 hours, hockey will be officially back at Gutterson Fieldhouse. The University of Vermont women's hockey team starts the fun. Then a week later, the men's team is back at the Gut for their home opener. Needless to say, for both teams, excitement is in the air.
It's awesome to have all the guys back and get back to work with a little more competitive hockey and start the hitting and stuff. But mostly just excited for games now because even the practicing gets kind of old after a while.
The men's team was picked to finish ninth in the Hockey East preseason poll, but with 10 freshmen joining the strong senior class, Vermont is expecting to silence the doubters.
We have a whole new team this year, and everybody else has a whole new team, and everybody can win any given night, so I think that as long as we're bringing it every night, we have the group to be successful.
We have great depth, good leadership, strong senior class, which, you know, the coaches I think are really relying on us heavily, so they're really high, and I think we might be able to exceed.
The women are coming off their first postseason appearance in program history. Expectations are high for the group. They were picked to finish sixth in the preseason polls.
Every day we're working hard on and off the ice to get better, and it's been great so far.
I know we have a lot of freshmen, but they've also tied into our philosophies, the coach's philosophies, and they're very integrated with our team, so I think really excited for that.
We will have much more from Media Day coming up later tonight on the Sports Desk. In Burlington, Stephen Watson, WPTZ News Channel 5.